what's going on, Blunt. So, have you guys played Fallout 1 before or not? Running out of space, big time. There's like too many guns and a shit ton of ammo in here, but I can't handle that shit. It's too much. Looks like we're done here. All right, let's get out of here. Whoops, that's not red. See, I'm doing it again. There we go, that's what we need. This might be yellow. Yep, yellow. So dumb how you have to keep using the damn security card or colored cards or whatever you want to call them. Like, it should be just like a one-use thing, and then it's like, okay, you have access. Oh, fuck. I don't know who my teammate is and who isn't. They all look the same. Wow, 10%. How is he still alive? Oh, you know what? I forgot to pick up the damn combat armor that was in there. I knew I fucking missed something. Well, I'm gonna look something up real quick. I wanna see how strong it was. Combat armor. Damn, it won't tell me what the fuck. Oh, here we go. I think I found it. Oh man, it's so good. Provides so many resistances. Hold on. I'm gonna do a little compare and contrast. Ooh, headshot. Oh, armor, never mind. Damn, these guys drop a lot of shit. So we got normal, 30% here. It looks like 40. Yeah, okay. 60% laser. So this one's better in laser by 15%. Fire is 10%. On the combat armor, it's 30. 50 on electrical or plasma, 20% here. And explosive is 40. This is 25. So the only thing this is really better in is laser defense, which I guess is good against super mutants, but you got explosives and all sorts of shit, so I think the combat armor is a little better. And I think it weighs less than this. Yeah, hell yeah, it weighs 15 pounds less. That's insane, man. That wasn't my only chance to get it though, so it's all good. I really don't want to go back down there because of all the cards for one, and on top of that, radiation. Dude, this guy's arms the fucking. Oh wait, no, this is my. Yeah, I was gonna say that dude had way more ammo than I thought. You know, he should have. What just happened? Oh, I think it's the chems. It's gotta be the chems. Thank you. doesn't want to talk. Okay, cool. I'm not all chemmed up anymore. I used too many Rataways. But I was radiated like crazy. So I was kind of forced to use it. organizing is such a pain in the ass. Oh my god. I've never seen so many of these. Oh, that's a one-hitter quitter. Poison, fuck out of here. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Might as well go back for the antidote. Get out of the way. Let's do
hey,
this.
You're back. Great. But this is great. Hang on while I open the door.
Oh, baby. Alright, time to jack some shit. I'm gonna need way more stim packs. Oh, it's the minigun. Small piece of machinery. Interesting.
All right. Explain yourself, initiate. Then leave, and I will forget this little incident.
Hold on. I'm just gonna load the save just in case. Combat armor and 3 orders of ammunition. Okay. Of my choice. Let's see what this is. Oh my god, I gotta go to the hub. Are you fucking serious? I'm like hated there. Every time I go there, I get shot from the hub police, and everybody's like attacking me. On. Thank you. Okay, so it looks like I found a guy that can increase my special stats. That's cool. I'm sure you can only do it one time per stat.
Greetings. It's a fine day for learning. Can I help you? I record the knowledge of our ancestors for future generations. Yes, I guess you could say I know stuff. What can I help you with? Speak to the knights. Ask them to show you one of the latest laser pistols I designed. Go ahead. Use your Pip-Boy 2000 to read the discs. Insert the disc into the reader. If you have the proper computer skills, you should be able to scan the data. The Brotherhood has some automated courses that you can take. Here, I'll show you.
It was a 6-hour course, holy shit.
What can I help you with? You would need some anti-radiation drugs. I have some. Take these immediately if you think you're near radiation. Go ahead. Between the nuclear and biogenic weapons used in the war, it's surprising we don't have more mutations. However, if we can hold out, everything will be okay. All the mutants I've studied have been sterile. They can't breed with another creature. If we could clean up the mutation sources, we should be able to simply outlive the mutants. Here, take this holodisc. It's got copies of my autopsies on mutant corpses. It clearly shows that no mutant could possibly reproduce successfully. Go ahead. Speak to the knights.